Easy there. Yeah. Idiot.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
No need for threats. I ain't Quarles.
Keep going!
That's it! Right
down
you go!
Thank you.
It's all right, girl. Yep. It's easy. Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Go.
Yep.
son.
Decent hunt, girl. Hey, get up.
Collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. Well, aren't you going to help? I'm trapped here.
Well, this don't look good for you.
Please, just
I'll
help
me,
mister.
I'll see what I can do.
As you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
me. Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh.
Yeah, it won't take long, girl.
What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you. It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. Yeah.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know.
Yep.
I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. Yeah. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work. Slow down,
I'm
please.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Yeah. Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
Yep, let's get...
Close now. Just a little further.
Hell is your problem?
Howdy.
Greetings.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Yep, yep.
Your horse is looking real skinny. Maybe feed a little bit more. I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment. Safe travel.
Something
remember
the matter?
To rest that horse sometime.
Morning, dear.
Hey there.
I have to say, life is pretty good.
Mighty glad to hear it.
All right, girl. Well, let's hope it continues, huh?
So long.
You're fixing to make me mad.
You been kicked in the head or something?
Come on, get close!
Shit, no!
I'm getting lost. Easy there. Won't take long. Yep.
Set up your own camp. Time for you to get the hell out
Idiot.
Of here. I'm done talking.
This one. Yep. Let me get this off, girl. Come on, girl. Sorry, girl. Here. Easy, whoa.
Hey.
Yep. Okay, then. Decent hunt, girl. Just wait a second, girl. Hey there, mister. How's it going with you?
Seen better days.
Sorry to hear that. All the best.
So long.
Hey, friend.
Hey. Hey. Well, good for you.
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to know this.
Bye now.
Yeah. Need a hand with your horse?
Sounds good.
Shit. Skip. Could really use some good meat for this stew. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
I made a start on...
Arthur.
Before you come any closer, the answer is no.
What did I want?
You wanted money.
Just a little. Just a little.
You already owe me a lot.
I am not well. I think I'm dying. I need...
If you are dying, how do you plan to repay me?
Oh, you are a heartless little swine. You really are. Mr. Morgan!
Pearson?
Hello!
Oi!
You keep your eyes open, Bill.
Yep.
Good hole there, girl.
Let's go, girl.
Whoa!
Oh, easy. Yeah.